In this video, I will show you my website's redesign. That is, how I went from having a professionally designed website to one that I created myself with Wix. Hey everyone, I am Rena Lotai from yes2tech.com, and I help entrepreneurs and small business owners just like you create a website from scratch. So what exactly did I do to redesign my website? Let's check out the current website, which is this one over here, and it is for a travel agency I run with my dad in Brazil that has been in place for around a year and a half, and see the five main things that have been changed. So first of all, and most importantly, I can make changes to the website whenever I please and when inspiration strikes. I just log into my account on Wix, click on Edit Site. I will be redirected to the Wix website editor and end up on this page over here. So I only pay a one-time yearly fee of $150 and can add or remove text, images, links, buttons, and more from this drop-down menu over here whenever I want. Just so you have a point of comparison, with Wix, I reduced website design costs by over 80%. Now let's go back to the website. Number two of the things I changed. It has a streamlined and modern appearance. Having tons of different links in the navigation bar is way too much and makes the user experience overwhelming and exhausting. I prioritize the most important bits of information, which are those, and put them front and center, along with the logo. The simpler, the better. Number three, it has a tagline. I have written an entire blog post about the importance of having a tagline on your homepage, which I will be linking to in the description box below this video for you to check out. A tagline shows your site's visitors in literally 5 seconds or less whether or not they are in the right place. How? By telling them who you are and what you do. That way, they know whether to stay on your website or to just run away. Number four. It connects to social media and an email marketing platform. The purpose of this website is to establish me as an expert in my field, rather than to exponentially build my email list, though that is definitely important. Even so, there are email opt-in forms, like this one right over here, and links to my company's social media accounts, as you can see up here, to keep the conversation going even after a visitor leaves the site. Number five, it has a clear path for people to follow. Right from the homepage, it is easy to find exactly what you are looking for, especially from these four little boxes over here. Also, certain pages connect to others to build upon the last bit of information that you received. For instance, after you finish reading the About Us page, you're prompted to see our services if you want to learn more about what we do. As I mentioned, I used Wix as my website creation platform and have had huge success using it. With the knowledge I compiled to create this website, I then created Yes to Tech's website in just an afternoon. Talk about learning a skill that you can use again and again. If you plan on doing a website redesign, or even retiring your professional designer services, but have no idea where to start, I have the resource just for you. I created a website redesign worksheet with the action items and questions you should be asking yourself before and during your redesign. You can download your free copy of the website redesign worksheet by clicking the link in the description box below this video, or by going to YesToText website, clicking on resources, seeing the free website redesign worksheet, clicking on it, and filling out this form right over here. Now I want to hear from you. Is your website in need of a redesign? If so, what can you simplify and change to make your site's purpose front and center? Make sure to leave your comments below. And don't forget to download your free website redesign worksheet to help you redesign your website with ease. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe, share it with your friends, and hit the like button below so I know you enjoy watching content like this. I'll see you in the next one.